Once you set up your bait sites, make sure to always check your shooting lanes from your shooting position. A lot of times those bigger bears will come in and they'll stop and get nervous and run off. You don't want to risk that opportunity with something blocking your shot.